My name is Simon. I was born in Spain in 1992. I was born with a disease called HIV. I don't know my biological parents, but I was adopted when I was a baby by Laura and Carlos. We live in an old house, which was formerly an orphan. My mother, Laura, was also an orphan, and she used to live there when she was a child. I used to play with some imaginary friends. And she received help from a psychic who helped her to be in contact with my imaginary friends. After some attempts, she started to see some of my imaginary friends who gave her some traps to follow me. She followed all the traps and she found a hidden room where my body was lying. She took me, she held me, and then she committed suicide because she was too sad that I was dead.